Hello guys and girls, this is King Lear from Proceed to Checkpoint, and we are playing the beta for Honor. So I've played a little bit so far. I did the tutorial, I played against the AI. I found the character I kind of like the idea of. So I figured I'd jump into my first multiplayer match and do it live on camera and see how badly I suck. So far we have our options with our controls, our social thing. The store only allows you to buy the actual game at the moment. You can customize your heroes. I'm saving all my cash to unlock all the heroes and try them out. Samurai has Kensei, Nobushi, Orochi. Vikings have Berserker, Warlord, Raider, and Knights have Warden, Conqueror, who I haven't unlocked yet, and Peacekeeper, who I also haven't unlocked yet. Within your character, you can customize them. You get different equipment and matches that you can equip to them. You can also customize their appearance, their outfits. There's lots of different outfits which haven't been implemented yet from the look of it. You can change different parts, the patterns on their shoulders and things. So there's a good deal of character customization there. Within the game itself, so far there are three different game modes. There's 1v1, there's 2v2, and then there's 4v4 capture the flag, which is called Dominion. You also have orders. You have daily missions to complete. And you have contract orders, of which you can equip up to three at a time and work on them, and they give you experience and gold and things like that. There's also events which haven't been implemented yet. So I'm going to jump into a 4v4 Dominion game. I'm going to be player versus AI. Does this put me with other players, or will we just jump into PvP? Nah, screw it. Let's just jump into PvP. Player versus player. I will suck, alright? So, please don't judge me too harshly. I've only played against the easy AI so far, and I didn't do particularly well against the easy AI. So I'm not expecting to do fantastic against other players. Really enjoying it. Very tactical combat. Let's try that again. Very, very tactical combat. Takes quick reaction speeds. Okay, here we go. Game is about to start. Let's get ready. We are in a game with 8 other people because it's 4v4. I'm going to play as the character which I seem to enjoy the most, which is the Nobushi. I don't have any other abilities yet. These are the only ones I have. I haven't even used abilities yet because I didn't realize they existed. So, yeah, this is probably going to be a pretty poor performance for me, but at least you can see me play a bit of the game. We have a level 6 guy on our team, but they have a level 10 guy, so that's unfortunate. And this character I'm using light armor, so they don't have all that armor, but they do have a spear, so very quick attacks, very long range attacks. You don't have to get real up close in battle. We've already lost a player from our team. Some of the classes so far seem to be gender locked, some aren't. So this particular character I'm playing as is actually gender locked to female at the moment. I'm not sure if that's just for the beta test or if that's the way it's going to be at launch, because obviously this, well, in saying that, this is a test, but the game is due to release in about 2 weeks time. Here we go. So our objectives here are to capture the points. And it looks like we've joined a game that was already in progress. Now, we're the blue team. I'm going to try and capture this orange area. Oh, but here's a player. Oh shit, this is not going well for me. But luckily our buddy's here to help us out. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm dead. I did not do too well there at all. When you're ganging up on people, what you get is a bonus. So because the two of us ganged up on there, she activated her bonus and was much, much stronger as a result. Now, it looks like they're still fighting up here, so if I can get in behind her. There we go. Got her. And we've captured this point as well now. So let's move down. Oh, there's our boy being chased by two boys. Oh shit. I stabbed my buddy here. She's running away. Let's get her. Yes. Boom. Now these guys are NPCs. Oh shit. We're ganging up on this guy now. Now, can I revive this guy? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! That did not go well.
You lost zone.
We're not doing fantastically here. Let's respawn. Now, let's see what my abilities do. So one of my abilities is like a hail of arrows. So let's see how this works.
I'm killed for the ages.
Okay. Literally just rains arrows down from the sky. Let's kill a few noobs. Our team is breaking. So what that means is that if they kill us, we stay dead. There's no respawn at this point. And they're legging it. Let's head over here and try and capture A.
You captured zone A. You lost.
Oh, come on, get him. Yes. I've activated revenge mode, so I'm stronger. There we go. Got him. I leveled up. Here's another dude. Oh, shit. Oh, did I get him? Yes, I got him. Holy shit. I'm actually doing well. Let's heal. Sweet. Let's pick off a few of these guys. Oh, she's legging it. I'm gonna go up and capture C. Capturing. Okay. We got zone C. Let's head downstairs. I'm being ganged up on here. Come on. Oh, shit. Almost had him. Almost. Is that it? Oh, I think that's it. I think we lost. I think I did reasonably well there. Let's see if we get any loot. We did. We got a blade for our weapon. We reached level 2 and unlocked some new symbols we can equip on our armor. That's, I think that went reasonably well. What does our weapon do? Slightly lowers our attack but increases our defense. I am going to equip that. Can I at this stage? Yes, equip. Cool, I've equipped that. Map vote. I don't really care which map we go to, so I'm just going to ready up for the next game. We'll play another game. Between games, you have different areas of the map. It's like, and you can send your troops to attack or defend different areas to try and capture areas. And the more areas your faction, because there's three factions, Knights, Vikings, and Samurais. The more areas your faction owns, the more you win the season and then get rewards afterwards. I don't quite understand the system. But no longer enough players in the session. Okay, well, let's join a new Dominion game then. Searching for players. Cool. So yeah, it's a fairly frantic game, fairly hectic, but a lot of fun. Combat is very, very tactical, very, very skill-based. Obviously, it's a beta, so there will be connection issues and stuff like that going on. It's not going to be perfect. It only came up today as well, and they've already had emergency maintenance 2 or 3 times, I think, so... still some work being done to stabilize the servers and things as well. Let's see if we can join another PvP game. Boom, here we go. Just needs to find 2 more players. I'm going to go with the same character because I quite enjoyed her. Here we go. Here's another guy. He looks like he's playing a samurai as well. I could be wrong. I can't really tell. That guy's definitely a knight. Yeah, so this other guy's definitely a samurai. Are people talking in chat? I don't know how to chat. T. I said T. That's helpful. Map overview. Oh, there we go. Same map, it looks like. Yeah, looks like the same map as last time. Let's see if this game goes any better than the last one did. You can earn exclusive ornaments for your armor by winning a season of faction war. I think... the more you win, the more games you play, the more troops you unlock to send in and capture the territories. And the more territories you capture, the better your faction does in the faction war. So it kind of indirectly ties into gameplay. But again, I could be completely wrong. I'm just going based off what I assume from looking at how it works. Here we go. Okay, so we're actually getting in at the start of a game this time. It's a full game. Uh-oh. Alright, let's do this. Some of the enemies seem to have left and been replaced by bots. Let's kill a few of their little dudes. Oh, and the host left. No dedicated servers, so every time the host leaves, I have to find a new host. Right. Okay, we got him. Let's heal. Can I? No, I can't heal yet. Let's get this guy. Okay, I think we've captured this point now. Have we captured this point? Yes. Okay, let's go get Zone C. Oh, you dickhead, come on. Okay, capturing C.
You capture Zone C.
Okay, we have Zone C. Oh shit. Nearly stabbed our buddy there. There we go. That's that guy down. Let's sneak around the back here and... Oh, it looks like we're already capturing Zone A. But they took back B. Alright. Oh, recovering network connection. Are the servers crashing again? Nope. Let's execute this guy. There we go. Kill some more of these little dudes. Let's sweep through them. I've unlocked our... Oh, shit! There we go. Got that guy. I'm a lot better at this than I expected to be. I'm still not fantastic by any stretch, but I thought I'd be fucking terrible. Oh shit, I am out of stamina. Let's back up a bit. Oh shit, I died. Okay. I did pretty well before I died there. Should be able to respawn. Oh, I'm being revived. Sweet. I'll take it. Oh shit. That guy was being ganged up on, so he's activated his revenge thing. Where he's super fucking strong. That thing is OP as fuck. Okay, another respawn. Cool. Let's respawn. We have C and we have A, so we just need to take back B. Let's get this guy. Revenge mode. There we go, got that guy. Let's heal. We finally unlocked our healing ability. And we're taking this point. There we go, we've captured this, but they're taking A. I'm gonna go try and take A back. We've already taken A back. The enemy team is breaking. Okay, so if we kill their heroes now, they will not respawn. There we go. That's another one dead. Where's their last one? Over here. Let's go get him. There we go. Execution. Makara is unstoppable. Victory. Boom. Yes. Wow, that was fucking cool. Wow. Yeah, 5 stars. That match gets 5 fucking stars. I killed 11 people in that game. Wow. And we got another blade. We completed some orders. Which means we've now reached level 3. Unlocked some new symbols. Level 4. Unlocked a new album. Boom. And got 1500 experience and 100 gold. Level 5! Got a new feat and a new paint pattern as well. I'll take it. Yeah, that was pretty good. So this increases our attack. So let's equip this. And, yeah. How do I back out of the match? Quit the world map. Cool. So that was a bit of For Honor. A lot of fun, a lot of fun. Really, really enjoying it so far. That was literally the first time I'd stepped foot into PvP. Didn't do so well in the first game where we joined in the middle of it, but absolutely wrecked in that second game, and I personally did pretty well. A lot better than I'd have expected. Because I'm not normally good at these types of games. I'll be covering this over the weekend as the beta goes on. I'll probably put a couple of videos out on it. And I might try and hook up with some of the other bros over the weekend as well. I know Grack has got into it. I know Ristel has got into it. I think Grayson might have. I'm not 100% sure. But definitely try and get together in a game with them to record at some point over the weekend. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you've enjoyed this, hit that subscribe button, like the video, drop a comment. Let me know, are you getting this game? What do you think of it so far? Have you got access to the beta? And I'll see you next time on Proceed to Checkpoint. Bye-bye.